2,726 are randoms. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. One, two, three. The Hodgson autograph out of 25 goes to Eric. The Gardner autograph out of 25 goes to Dennis L. The Beaulieu, goes to Breitling. The Bergeron GK, congrats. The Gretzky Auto goes to Breitling. The Crosby Jumbo Patch, F. Turco. Quad Jersey out of 8, Nordique. The 8-Way Auto, Nordique. The Price Booklet goes to GK. Le Cavalier goes to Nordique. The Marlowe goes to Link. The Duncan Keith goes to Slick Rick. The Triple Auto goes to Breitling. The Derek Roy goes to Beaumart. And the Empty Box goes to Dennis L. That was awesome. Let's see where we are, folks. Alright, so here's the rest of the breaks for the night. Let me know if you guys are interested at all. Platinum down to 6. UFC down to 15. Prism down to 10. So let me know if you guys want to do more breaks. Or if you guys are done, here's it. I think platinum we could get done. It's probably the easiest one to get done. So platinum is down to 6. Let me know, folks. Yeah, I think we can get platinum going. If not, then no worries. I can get some more breaks up for you guys for ready tomorrow. So I'll give it another about 5-ish minutes, folks. Seems like everyone's a little KO'd right now. Well, I'm going to get the breaks up for you guys for tomorrow. Might as well get those rocking out. Well, it looks like everyone's KO'd for the night. Literally no one's spoken in a good about 15, 20 minutes. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just going to double check. I'm going to refresh to make sure it actually is not just the chat's frozen. Give me a second. Yeah. Yeah, Rich, always before expos, it gets a little quiet. Before expos, before sales, before big big holidays. People kind of save their pennies for the show if they're going to it. So it just makes things a little bit quieter. But it is what it is. Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you guys tomorrow at 7:15 p.m. Eastern Time. Have a great one, and see you guys tomorrow.